Olympic at Providence. Yeah, Providence fans were pumped up. They're looking for a big season. Second quarter, Justin Sims hit Jimmy Brookins for the big game. Oh, almost gets into the end zone. And then Justin Sims to Barry Pandy in the back of the end zone. He was wide open there.
Yeah.
6-0 Providence. Panthers on top. Still second quarter Olympics. Pat Dixon dropped back and hit Blair Bowler for the juggling touchdown. Olympic up 7-6. And the Trojans went on to win. The final score, 34-20. All right.